We have no confirmation, but we believe FN-2187 may have helped in the escape.
Anything else?